the meat of the game for me is exactly what we do. It's the gameplay part.
So one of the major changes we made to NBA 2K13 was we made what normally is our shot stick is the default on the right stick. It's now your control stick. It's a one-to-one system. So when you move the stick to the left, you'll move the ball to the left. If you roll the stick around in a circle, then you'll do a spin move. It feels a lot better and it gives you a lot more control over what you want to do with the ball. You kind of use both sticks in conjunction to get the moves you want and to get the movement you want after.
Well, number one goal for this year was to make sure that defense can keep up with the dribbler.
This year I actually want to be the on-ball defender. I want to feel that interaction between the ball handler and the defender. I feel like I can force them to go certain ways. I can see that dance between the two players.
We work really hard on getting the movement, changing direction, foot planting right so that our defender does not feel like, hey, why is this guy sliding? Why is he catching up when physics tells him that he's already beat?
It's just a lot of fun to play on-ball defense now.
Hold down your left trigger and tap your right stick left or right, and you can change your stance so that you can shade a guy left side or right side based on how you want to play specific dribblers in the game.
And now you can just kind of walk up on a guy. They'll kind of creep up on their defender, and then as they're creeping up on them, they'll rock the ball from side to side. And those are the things that we had a hard time getting with the old system that you can do now with the right stick.
We really believe this is the best one we've put out so far.